gonna rebuke y'all because I told y'all to have music playing when I came in here. Okay? You're hard headed. You're hard headed. Somebody anoint some tea so I can throw it on them, alright? Hallelujah. Oh, oh. That it? That it? Hallelujah. How y'all doing? Hey, baby, how y'all doing? Such beautiful children. I believe that you're in all of you. Praise the Lord. It's so good to see all these smiling, beautiful faces tonight. Oh, y'all sure is looking good. Sure is looking good. Amen. Amen. How y'all doing? Oh, let me get out of here. Oh, my God. Amen. Amen. It's a little hot up in here. How y'all doing? Somebody smile at me. Smile at me. Really. Look like this. Oh, praise the Lord. I'm so glad I'm here. Hold on a second, y'all. I'm so glad I'm here. I'm so glad I'm here. Amen. Because we're here to honor a woman. Amen. A woman not no more like Wonder Woman. She's like no other woman. Amen. The Bible says when you find when you find a virtuous woman whose price is far above a bee weave, her price is far above a bee weave and anyway, we're here to honor a special woman. Amen. Come on, put your hands together for Apostle Porter. Hey, Mr. Pastor, it's so good to see you again. You look so good. Man, think nobody outdressed that pastor. If we had a sexy pastor award, amen, she would win it, amen. She would win it because she sure is fine, amen. Don't worry, I don't try. Get a support, I don't try. Okay, she didn't want me. Okay? So don't you get nervous, I'm gonna make you sweat. Look at him, dripping down the... Wait, give me another phone. Look out. Look out. Don't be jealous. Don't be jealous. Amen. Amen. Truly grateful to be here tonight to celebrate this lovely, 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 lovely woman. She's lovely. Amen. I can recall the time. Everybody did their reflections. Amen. Everybody did their stories about Apostle and how they appreciated her. I just want to tell my story. Amen. Amen. It was 52, 6, 7 years ago. And I came into New Life Deliverance Ministries. I was broken. I was hurt. I was church hurt. Anybody know from my church hurt? I was church hurt. Literally. Let me tell you how I got church hurt. I was the head deacon at Antioch Mission of Faith Baptist Church over on the south side of Quincy. I was the head deacon over there, and they always had me lead devotion. And this particular Sunday, I was on my knees. I was calling Jesus, 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 Jesus. Oh, Jesus, we thank you, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, we thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord. Oh.
I was down on my knees. Oh, I was down on my knees and I was calling Jesus. I said, oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord, we thank you that we're here tonight, Lord Jesus.
same time. I was hurt, amen, and I came and I sat on the back row because I couldn't walk up to the front row. Amen, and the praise team, I could still hear that old praise team saying, they were singing, and I looked up there, and I said, I think I'm going to join this church. For one reason, because they got a lot of celebrities in this church. I saw Diana Ross up there leading praise, and why don't you?
You can be healed. Y'all gotta